Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Steps. Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix the searching issue on your iPhone, my iPhone 6. And this problem is the same in every other iPhone. And if you are having this issue,
as you can see, I don't have any SIM card in the iPhone, but it's still showing searching.
So to fix this issue, you have to go in general, date and time. As you can see right under set automatically, the time zone keeps loading and loading. This is a bug in the iOS. And to fix this, turn that off. You're going to fix the time and date. So once we have the date corrected, I'm going to power off the phone. Once the phone is powered off, I'm going to power it back on. The phone is back on, and if I go in settings, you can see it's showing no SIM in the cellular. But right on top, the searching is now gone, and it's on no SIM. So I hope you enjoyed this quick and easy video on how to fix the searching issue on your iPhone. And if this video has helped you out, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you.